Okay, welcome back. A guarded optimism in the battle against COVID-19. Why? Let's hear it from New Zealand Bureau's Bea Borja. Hello, Bea. Can you hear me, Bea? Hello.
Hi, Alma.
Hi. How are you doing?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I'm good. Thank you for asking. What are your updates for us?
So today, it's been 4 weeks and a day since New Zealand went into alert level 4 lockdown. And judging by the government's relentless effort to flatten or squash the curve of the COVID-19 contagion, the metrics indicate and inspire a sense of guarded optimism for New Zealanders that progress is slowly but surely being made. Ministry of Health Director General Ashley Bloomfield reported only 3 new cases today. 2 confirmed and 1 probable. He also reported 2 new deaths, bringing the total number of fatalities in the country to 16. Both deaths involved elderly people, a woman in her 60s and a man in his 70s. On the first day of the lockdown extension, today is the 29th day, it is looking like the country truly is locking in its alert level 4 gains, which is the stated intention for the extension. This is the 5th day in a row New Zealand has reported single-digit new cases since lockdown began. The deaths serve as a grim reminder that the country may be past the peak, but not out of the woods in the battle against COVID-19. Alma.
All right. And how is New Zealand looking today, Bea, with alert level 3? How does it look now? Give us a picture.
We're not yet in alert level 3. We will be in alert level
3. Oh, it's on Monday. It's on Monday, right. That's right.
On Tuesday, yeah.
Okay, so how is the population reacting to that? Is there a sense of excitement?
I guess so, because people are looking forward, who will be going back to work. There will be back to work for construction, forestry, manufacturing, and some retail, as long as they have no face-to-face transactions. So mm-hmm. I guess everyone is looking forward to a little bit more normal, but not yet socially, because we're still instructed to stay at home. And I guess we're all looking forward to having McDonald's again and being able to order takeaways.
All right. Thank you very much, Bea, for your update. I'll see you soon. Thank you for your time, as always.
Thank you so much. This is Bea Borja reporting live from Wellington City, New Zealand. We live in interesting times.